I'm Jeff Bradshaw. Welcome to this edition of Redneck Restoration. This old truck brought to you by ElderlyIron.com and OldFarmAuction.com. Go over there and take a look and see what we got to offer or what other people have to offer. Or go there and offer something. That's what it's for. Anyway, old Yeller here, about ready to get torn apart to donate to Whitey for our Redneck Restoration project. A little bit buried in the blackberries. Got to take care of that. It's, what is it? December 8th, 11 degrees this morning in southern Oregon. That, my friend, is global warming. Taking the cab from Whitey, took him into the sandblast booth, blasted everything, found all of our holes, getting ready to do the rust repair. We'll load him up on the truck here and head him on over to the welding shop.
Okay, down.
This is where we find out when we forgot to take off the cap. Thank you.